actually made it. Part kind of sucks. Too flat here. Yeah. That thing's really hard to make too. You really have to sprint at it. It'll get better in a second though. Where it crosses it, like that part right there is kind of hard to do that on a full bike. You can just push up this and start right here.
Oh, yeah.
This is where it starts getting good. Yeah. There's a table right here. Kind of hard to make, but... Oh, no. It was that last drop. I kind of hit the rock at the bottom. Yeah. It always happens when I'm out. You know what? Fuck it. I know this trail. Fuck it. Yeah, that ain't really gonna work. There's actually another optional drop thing right here we found. Kind of cuts out this burn, which is fun though. I do have a patch kit, but... Oh, yeah, it's in the car. Yeah, I got a pump. I got this patch kit, but it's one of those, like, non-glue types. Yeah, so keep going straight. See that?
tow? You see that light pole right? You see that one pole right there? No, actually we're over here. If you follow this straight all the way in, you can see the end of it right there. Go straight right to that fire road. Go down that fire road.
Yeah. That's that extra credit thing. If you go up that, then it starts heading back down that way and it actually comes out over the car. But if you just, if you only do NASCAR, you kind of come out right here and just bomb down this. Yeah. That's the way I usually go, but it's a little push out. You have to push up that way. This, at the very end of this thing, the gate might be closed, so don't get too fast. I might have a hard time patching this. I rode it all the way down. Kind of interesting. Feels like I have no bolt on my swing arm.